Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 19 and 62. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write both the numbers like this, 19, 62. The next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the second number is divisible by 2, not the first one. So we'll divide only the second number by 2, and the first one we'll just copy it down. So we'll write 2 here. The first number is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy it down, and the second number on dividing by 2 will become as 31. Okay, now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? None of the number is divisible. And if we see both the numbers nicely, that is 19 and 31, both the numbers are prime numbers. That means they are divisible by themselves only. So first let's start with 19. So we'll write 19 here, and this will become as 1. The number 31 is not divisible by 19 because it is a prime number, so we'll just copy it down. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 19? None of the number. And on that, if we see the number 31, it is also a prime number. That means it is only divisible by itself, that is 31. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 19 and 62 will be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 19 cross 31. Let's multiply. We'll be getting 1178 as answer. So this is all about LCM of 19 and 62. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.